Australia's medical watchdog is proposing health checks for doctors aged over 70. The Medical Board of Australia pushing for the crackdown after data revealed 81% of older doctors are more likely to be the subject of a complaint. The board's chair says doctors are reluctant patients and don't always seek the care they need. Let's bring in Nine's medical expert, Dr. Nick Coatsworth, who has more on this. Thanks for joining us, Dr. Coatsworth. Do you agree that your colleagues over the age of 70 need to be checked?
Oh, look, it's a very sensitive subject, isn't it? But we have to avoid the impression that doctors who are practising into their 70s are a risk to patients. I don't think they are, and I think that the majority of people who choose to practise into their 70s really are doing so because they remain sharp as a tack, they're healthy ages, and they're capable of doing so. So whilst I think we have to discuss this issue, I think the idea of mandatory health checks really does tell the public that they're at risk from older practitioners, and I just don't think that's the case.
Do you think we should be embracing experience, perhaps, instead of questioning it?
Well, look, I do think so, but we also have to embrace the reality that every part of our body declines with age, including our minds. But the point is that doctors have a very, very high cognitive reserve anyway, and the doctors who choose to work into their 70s are likely doing so because they're more than capable of it. And that experience is important. It's important for younger doctors like me, and it's important for medical students, and we should celebrate it.
Now, of course, we know that it's becoming, you know, we're seeing a shortage of doctors across our country. It is important, and I guess some of these doctors might be working longer than they ever have before, but what is being done to make sure older doctors keep up with modern medicine practices?
And that's really important because you do tend to remember the things that you learnt early on in your practice. But we have our own continuous professional development that we have to do every single year. I have to do it. And we can also have peer mentor programs. That's very, very important. And just be more collegiate with our older practitioners. Keep them up to date with the latest in medicine. Of course, it's important. It's important for patient safety, but I believe that they can do it.
Dr. Nick Coatsworth, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.